Panchami watercolor painting. First, how to draw snake. I'll keep it here like one C letter, like this. For this one, snake head, yeah, like this, and the shape like upside, like shape like oval shape, like this. Next step, yeah, like this. Next, like this. Next step, yeah. Now I'll keep it here, two lines, and next little bit down like this here. Next, I'll keep it here, the snake house. Yeah, like this. And this side also, same. And tail again, back side to front side like this. Up to down like this. Yeah. Yeah, like this. Again. Yeah, here also. Like this, you can keep here some. Yeah, you keep it more holes, means you can keep it like this. Now drawing is finished. Here is, I'm keeping some flowers like this. Now I'm going to explain snake. I'll take it brown color. This one brown color. I'll keep it here like this. This side also I'll keep it upside. Little leave it and keep it some yellow also here. Yellow. Yeah. And downside also I'll keep it here. Yeah. This one brown color only. Yeah. And yellow color, keep it here. Yeah. Next, same process, I'll take it. Brown color here. Yellow color. And here also I'll keep it some brown color and yellow. Here also I'll keep it. Brown color. Here I'll keep it some green. This one also I'm giving green. Yeah, some places give it red also now. Thank you. Now first layer is finished. Now I am going to explain detail work. I will keep it more dark here. Just wash my brush, just spread it like this. Like this. And a little bit blue plus brown color, I'll mix it here, like dark color came for lines. Yeah, I'll keep it more dark. Me again, I'll take it blue color. You want more darkness? Same process this side also. Next I am going to explain this snake house. See, I'll keep it here, this one brown color only. Yeah, like this. And here also I'll keep it a little bit dark. And I'll keep it downside some detail work in grass or flowers. Yeah, I'll take it dark green blue. I'll keep it like this. Now I'm going to explore sky. This side very light, that side. This side dark, this side light.